Okay, guys. When I say Shaya, you say Shaya. Shaya?
Shaya.
Okay, guys, my name is Refway.
Those who know me, they call me Doctor. Because I've got an honorary doctorate in trading and philosophy. Also, I'm an author in trading as well. So, those people who don't know what is trading, just to give you just a brief, it's called Forex. So, there's this thing where in South Africa, vets, UJ, C, universities, most of them, the deans, whenever I come and talk, these days, since like they say last 2 days, thoughts will remember.
Yes.
I've been banned from talking to universities in South Africa, most of them. Why? Because after I leave, the probability of you dropping out is 80%. You know why? Because you are looking at a 23-year-old guy who is from the dust street of Soweto. Out of nowhere, this guy gave a big shot. And you are sitting, you are studying for 4 years, 3 years, and thinking, yeah, look at this guy. So, today I want to encourage you and say, no, whatever I'm going to tell you, don't go out. It is just to, you know, activate your taste buds. You know, just to say, hey, it's nice, it's yes. You see? So basically, I became a millionaire, a multi-millionaire in different currencies. Through Forex. I started at the age of 16, which is spent 11. How did I start? My background is academic, by the way. Ironically, people they think that I'm against academics. No, I'm not against academics. My background is academic. And when I dropped out, I was in grade 9. And I was one of the best performing students in that class. I dropped out of the suggestion of my principal, who said to me, man, why don't you think of something? Why don't you develop something? Because I'm also a born, talented computer programmer. Even last night, I challenged a few graduates, a few fourth-year, fifth-year computer engineers here at the place. I asked them, show me your books, let me show you my knowledge. Then we just went into a talk, ethical hacking, and I gave a speech on ethical hacking. So ironically, I'm also an academic. But there's a difference between, I want you guys to know about this thing. Not everyone who goes to school becomes successful. And not everyone who drops out becomes successful. Would you agree? It's a 50-50 probability. So you want to have the odds, you want to have the probability that you become successful, even after school. So I'm sharing an alternative way that, okay, on top of my stipend, at least like my guy here, who's right now studying in Cyprus, I grew up with him. He knows me from where we come from, in Doha. When he saw me online, he was like, no, man. He contacted me, yeah, man, it's me, your friend. I grew up with you, I'm in Turkey. Yes, man. Hey, you're one of the big shots. And you know, when the big shot comes, you change the accent. And then I was like, how are you? Who are you? Oh, man, it's me, Starsail. Don't waste my time. Until I remember that, no, man, this guy grew up with you. Then I was like, hey, excellent, man. Hey, how's it, man? Please, man, help me. This was 2016, 2015. Yeah. Help me, please, man, help me. I was like, you know what? When you come for holidays, come by at my class, at my office, let me teach you. How long did it take you just to learn hypothetical? If you remember.
You know, just for the things and it's going
to sound, it's going to sound too good.
Yeah.
How long did it take you? 3 days.
3 days has been something.
To learn this thing. As a matter of fact, you can start speaking again. Basically, what is trading and how do we make money? We buy and sell currencies online. Online. Remember, let's say for example, we are making 200, I thought I didn't say for example, $200. Who would deny or say no to someone who comes and says, I want you from the treasure that you are getting to make it at least, you know, for starters, by the way. Sounds too good to be true, but I'll tell you how. At least 500 USD. That 200, you can put it aside, you are making at least 300 USD extra of the money. Is it possible or not possible, guys? It's possible. Those who know me, just hands up. Okay, those who know me from social media and know what I'm all about. a grade starts. What is the potential that you can make in grade?
Well, you know, give or take about 500 just a bit. For me, actually, it's my health level.
What you can make in with 200 USD. So I'm not saying that one is it's coming now, it's coming now. Remember, I was just on a sabbatical. I was on a sabbatical, meaning that I was in a spare time in Joburg, and because of flexibility, because money creates flexibility, I was like, let me just go there. So when we were here, because of another flexibility, we were like, why not just share this thing to people? So obviously today, I won't give you everything at once, but I want to just give you a test pad and say, you know what, I want to talk to the team here, which I will call my team here, to say they must allow me to make time with you guys again. When now you have set aside a schedule and say, guys, for the next 2-3 days, I'm giving it to you. And you know what I'm doing, by the way, can I say something that will shock you? Someone's thinking, actually, he's looking for something. No, guys, it's a sabbatical. It's a holiday for me. I'm on holiday, by the way. I'm not here to take any money. I just want to say, you know what? I want, when you guys finish your degrees, or when you finish and come back to South Africa, you might say, hey, this guy changed my life. Do you know that I was only getting 200, but because this guy, now I'm pushing. As a matter of fact, this guy, he wanted to drop out. I'm one of the people who forced him and said, no, we can't drop out. Because people then forget their goals in life. How do you drop out? You're making money. That means it's either you want money or you want to change the world. I believe I'm changing the world right now. And if I had an opportunity, I was not going to drop out of school. I believe I'm changing the world. How? My gift is to share this thing, this knowledge that I've got, to shake poverty. Your way of changing the world might be to develop a new software. Your way of changing the world might be to come in something new. So I'm not saying drop out, I'm saying if you want to make more money, make extra income, and you want me to come and teach you more of this thing, and guess what? I know you want to know what is the cost and everything. I'll tell you something fun that you won't understand. Let me just, by looks of hands, just to see people who would be interested to make at least twice a month. That would be just a heads of month. It's one of the billionaires. Never is a billionaire. Never is a billionaire. You guys don't want any more. Anyway, guess what? Can I say what? Guess what? Yes. Guess what? Yes. I'm going to teach you guys for free. Why not? That's my question. When you get I'm not looking for anything like that. You guys are already in a position of skepticism. You want to see if it works. I will say to you guys, will thank me with my pen. Thomas right now is thanking me. How is he thanking me? He's taking me over to his place in Cyprus. He's got his own apartment. He's a student, but you can think he's a cheese boy or something. The way, because he's making his own money for this thing. Even when I asked him about the stipend, I think he didn't even know how much the stipend. He forgot, but he's getting it. Because he's not interested in that. He said, I don't remember. I said, yo! You don't remember how much the stipend? Shaya, our people. So if anything, if you want to say thank you when you are making money, is this lady here? Is this lady I'll tell you the requirements, by the way. I don't know if you have or don't have, but like in our even cell phone device, it's laptop, it's internet. So far I've seen those things. Laptop and internet. I was in Cuba. And I had one of my largest seminars in Cuba. Cuba is a communist place. they don't allow any businesses to be done there. I went there unknowingly. I only know when I'm there that day. People was this thing you're not allowed. But I was like, you know what? It's fine. People already know that I'm coming in Cuba. Let me be there. So I was in Cuba there. So as I'm talking, I'm busy giving a speech there in Cuba there. And it was packed. You must just check on Instagram when I was in Cuba. When was it? March?
Yeah,
715 students, they were there. And you must understand those people, they paid to come in. Because in any occasion, my entrance, just an entrance, is just about, why not? So, those guys, they paid a lot of money to be there. I can tell you, I was teaching these people, but I was scared. I was looking at the door. Because Cuba is one of the most powerful people in defense and police system. So I went there, I can say I defied their law in a way. Why I'm saying this? Yes, I am here, I'm teaching, I'm shaping the poverty. And still, I'm still looking at the door because I don't know how far am I with teaching this thing. So you advise me on the way. So that time not to make advice of that point is going to be this guy is coming to take our students and you know change their mindset. Because I was also on the newspapers here in Namibia. The Refway, one page, you must check it on Instagram. One page, the Refway is here. Please, guys, they are talking to parents. Parents, please, be careful, your students, because most likely you become a rebel. You don't answer in class, you start becoming coachy, because you know you're making money. Hey, well, don't waste my time! Because I'm making money. Hey, why are you doing this? So, guys, I want to say to you, don't also bend my image. I'm here to help. Don't bend my image by doing now things out of hand. I'm here to help and I'm not looking for anything. In Cuba, I went out there running. I spent just 2 weeks in Cuba and I speak Spanish. And they were so impressed. I was so survived because me, I grasp language very quickly. So because I'll be here also, in Tech, I think I'll also just grasp the language. But even this one is different. But hablo español, even poquito español, hablo español. So I was speaking Espanol even in Cuba just by 2 weeks being there. So if you can check, Refway is also not a trader, also not a millionaire, but it's a serious academic because I'm also a bookworm. I'm also a genius in a way. Yes, in a way you can say that because if you can check, if you can Google Refway, you'll find that at the age of 13, 2008, I was hired by the National Intelligence Agency in South Africa to develop software for them. So I'm versatile. So when you're talking to me, even in your academic, I can also show you wonders. So why not? So guys, we are here to make money. Me, I'm here, I'm excited. Don't look at me with a plastic and think I'm a dodge. I know it's just that you know I have a lot of people running around. So, in a nutshell, I'm going to take questions on projects for those who are already trained as a little thing, and questions about me. And my lady here, she will tell me when, or she will also tell you when. I'm just going to be going to Cyprus on Sunday just to see what is happening in the island, the tropical island, just to see. Meanwhile, she's telling me when I must come professional, and I think this time is nice also for the classes. Yeah, this is nice time for the classes. We can even, you guys are smart, I mean, come on. Even 2 days you can do it, because basically 3 days is beginner, it's intermediate, it's advanced. I can do beginner, intermediate in 1 day, and advanced the next day, then do live trading. It also can fund your accounts, because to fund your account, you don't need a lot of money. Even if you got like $50 or whatever to fund your account. Then, in front of you, before I go back, before, just to do a practical, I put my laptop here, I trade also because of I also trade, but you must not look at my balance there.
A guy over there, we call him Kulabe.
Cooler back.
He's one of the traders, and one of them is a lady here in front.
Okay. We are looking for the one we are busy right now with the two. I'm too busy to convince because there are so little ladies in Forex. So I'm busy with a wife and gift. Basically, the wife is women in Forex and in entrepreneurship, and also a gift, which is goals in Forex trading. So goals for the old people above 50. So ladies are so little, guys. We need you. It's only guys who are pushing. Much. That's what we need more. I like that. It's so easy. This thing is the easiest thing in my life. It's just that what makes me the best is because I've been taught by the best. 98% of traders, they lose money. And I'm so sure those people who pull a box, they have lost money. So most likely, people don't know their accounts. So I'm one of the few. So, muscle growing. Oh, victim. So, everyone is a victim. Everyone is a victim. I'm here to change them. So, guys, okay, the fact is, guys, when you still have me with you here, the fact is, guys, or anyone, you want to just throw in something?
Hey, your best strategy for
exceeding
by the
mentors? I'm just going to give you a brief. There are strategies in trading, man. There are two main analysis in trading. There's number one, there's something that is called technical analysis. Number two, there's something that is called fundamental analysis. Guys, do you hear me?
Yep.
Yes or no?
Yes. Yeah.
Technical analysis, number one. Number two, fundamental analysis. So I'm going to teach you both of these things. She's asking me, do you use fundamental analysis? What is fundamental analysis? Fundamental analysis is when you are trading following news, like Bloomberg, CNN, or anything. You guys were here, I don't know if you were that side already, when there was some issues there in Parliament, there in South Africa, we were living problems, but us as traders, we always benefit from political issues. As a matter of fact, when I see my Labour fighting in Parliament, I want him to move them more, because I'm making money. When I see something, I'm so excited because of the more there's issues, or the more there's anything in politics, we make it. It's fundamental. Technical, it is when I show you my indicators. People do not know I've developed my own indicators. What are indicators? Indicators are tools that show you when to buy and when to sell. So I've developed my own as a computer engineer, a proper computer engineer. I developed my own because I know by saying that, it's like I've got credentials. So hey, you guys, you are very lucky. I don't lie.
Your indicators, do they run on Windows or OS X or Linux, whatever?
Are you an engineer?
In the making, yes.
In the making, I can see you asking a nice question. I know Alexa said. I'm going to match you one on one now. Oh, I'll on top of it, I'll go to talk with you. No, this is not the just use a Windows operating system. And I've also made them compatible with Mac. So both of these things. The other things like Linux and everything, those are just for other things, other tools. and don't go to throw with you.
Yeah.
So, one of the best time we came is during the sessions, like opening of the London session. Mm-hmm. You know, that part always tricks me. I can't see people.
In trading, there's something called sessions. There are four sessions. There's London session, Asian session, Sydney session. So these sessions, basically, they come. By the way, the market does not close. Unlike the stock market. Stock market is a 9 to 5, it closes afterwards. Market, Forex market does not close, it's 24-5, Monday to Friday. Even now, before I left, he will tell you, okay, of course, yeah. I was trading. And how many seconds did it take me to be in profit?
I know,
less than 1 second. Yeah. This thing I didn't do it, I didn't tell people, that's like people who can play chess without looking. I was also playing without looking. So you just have to tell me where is the price. This thing I've been doing from the age of 16, I live this thing. I breathe this thing. So when people, they say there are sessions that you must start trading on, like London session, the breakout and everything. Most of the people, actually teachers, they are chancers. I don't want to lie to you. Most of the they are chancers. I always get angry. I always want to grow these people. Why? Because they are chancers. So what I'm doing is that I'm teaching the teachers. Then I also, because I can see that they want to help people achieve poverty, but they are not education. It's just a bit, so I do what, I change it, then I launch them, then they become, if there's a father and son like in the church, they become my son. So, you know, like there's a father, spiritual father. So even me, when you guys say, you make it big, you'll be my son and daughters. Because I'm your father, I came here to share with you. Why do you guys say you don't like this thing? Son, what do you mean? So it is, because I came, and father this thing here. Because when I live here, I believe that after I teach you guys, not only this knowledge will change, it will change the next person. Who knows, maybe they come out of you, they can call me, they want to go one day, come and say, we don't even have to spend so much stipend anymore. But who did that text like this? You guys can make money. Because I always say, students, that's suffering for nothing. Yeah. Another question for today, when you come say.
So, market strategy, how does it work?
What is market strategy? Strategy meaning that when to buy, when to sell, those kind of things. Like how to enter. I just want to be a part of the class. Because it's part of the hand. And remember, other people, they don't understand. If I can say to you, 1 GBP USD, just check when it's oversold. And just check the RSI, when it's 7, people are lost. So I can't answer that part. Because you know. So, get out of the point of your mind, okay?
How, like, for you as a startup in the beginning, apparently psychology is very important. So how did you tune your psychology to stay consistent?
I'm going to share. I didn't get that question, and this is important. She asked about how was my psychology and how did I tune my psychology to be. Before I dropped out of school, I was a founder of something in that school.
Yeah.
What was the name?
Super Brain.
So I had the interview in the newspapers, especially online. If you can check that word, Super Brain. I'm the founder of Super Brain, which is a company at the age of 16 that I started, even a year before, 15, already at 2010. I was already teaching people because I saw in my class that why this person is making 30%, 40%, 50%, and someone else becomes 90%. Anyway, even if I didn't start, but so I was like, you know what? There's something irregular here. Then I found that not people are stupid. People are not stupid. Then I came with this company. This company basically, I taught people that there is a way to learn auditorially, there's a way to learn kinesthetically, there's a way. So I divided those aspects of the learning. So when you learn from me, that is why me, when I teach, actually, you must Google how long it takes to teach Forex. Like more money, 2 months. I think people are wasting people's money and everything. I teach you in a genius way. Because not only do I teach you this thing, I also show you the fastest way to get there. Because one of the reasons I dropped out of school was I learned so many long methods to solve X. I was like, no, you can't take 7 steps to solve X. We need 2 steps. Then the teacher was fighting. I was a rebel in class. And I was not a rebel for good nonsense. Not for good things. So me, I'm going to show you the psychological way to beat the market as well. And what makes me the 1% of the 1%. Yeah, 1% of the 1%. And I'm part of the 1% of the 1%.
No, like what indicators would you recommend for a beginner trader?
It's my indicator that I've developed. Every market platform, before you trade, there's something called MetaTrader. MetaTrader is a platform that you use to trade. It's free also to download it. It comes with indicators. But me, I don't need indicators because those indicators, they are supposed to take you down. But remember, we're fighting against the market makers. So, but I'll tell you, Mr. Conspiracy, I'll tell you more about that.
Well. So, I just want to know, since we're dealing with big players, since we're dealing with big players, like big banks, so what are the chances of market manipulation when dealing with fundamentals?
No, you guys don't know about market manipulation. As a matter of fact, I always say something. Whether you win or you lose, the market makers, they always make money. It's unfortunate that many people, they lose money when they manipulate the market. So you are sitting with someone. Remember, I'm taught by the best of the best. I'm taught by Mustafa Belkhayati from Russia. I'm taught by Mahindra Sharma from India. I'm taught by Tim Saisopa. So my background, it also is dangerous. I must come to my books. Well, I must send them by DJ. I've got a book, by the way. I must give out this book. Because you guys must know the history of where I come from. So even if they can manipulate, here I'll tell you that, oh, trade on Monday, trade on Wednesday, trade on Friday, 9 to 5, trade on 1 to 2, trade at this time. At this time, they won't do this. So I'll show you even ahead. Ahead.
Another question?
You've been learning for some time? Yes. How to trade? For 3 days, going to 3 years. All of a sudden, what's happening though? People, they need me. They need me. For 3 days to 3 years. Anyways, guys, between algorithmic trading and manual trading. Algorithmic trading is high frequency trading. It is computer engineers who develop software on making the trading automatic. I, by the way, also have such a system in place. But remember something about robots that play. There is an issue about them. When there's fundamental news, especially unannounced or unscheduled, they collapse. For example, when there was this thing of Ntlantlanene being taken down, he was resigned. I think something like that issued the US design. People were losing, they were growing their accounts with the robot. Because the robot does not know what is going to happen fundamentally. It does not know that come tomorrow it can just say, oh, I quit. Or Trump can just say, "Fat, you're crazy." So, you know, so those kind of things, the robot has a disability somewhere. So manual trading, I love it. Sir?
I just wanted to know, like, how important is it to always combine your sentimental analysis, fundamental analysis, as well as technical analysis?
Have you watched my Instagram video?
Yeah.
Something. I know, that is why you know those terms. I made them up. So I know you're using my terms now.
Because sometimes you find out that you become so good with technical analysis.
Yes.
And you don't keep in track with the fundamental analysis.
You must use all of them until one day people can take force out. The indicator one day will say you must buy. Then, like now, there's Brexit news. This British thing exiting. It's killing the pound right now. So you will say, I'm buying or I'm doing this. Remember, guys, but when I say buy and sell, in trading, we make money by buying and selling. But someone will say, why am I buying that I'm not holding, that I'm not getting, selling that I'm not holding? No. Buying and selling, it is just speculation. Basically, if you were to say, I don't like this term, you are betting where the market is going to go, either up or down. And if you think it's going to go down, you are selling. So if I sell you, it means you think that it's going to go down. If you think it's going to go up, you buy. So it's just something that's going to buy and sell is a bit of a tricky language. But that's how you make money. And it's a lot of money. I don't like it. Because if you can buy, let's say for example, you buy something, let's say this phone is currently trading at 30 rand. Or this phone is currently trading at $3 for the Indonesian case, okay. $3.48. Then you sell. Then this phone goes from 3.48 to 3.47. That little 8 to 7, Those who know it, they will tell you, it's called the pip. So you make one pip, and depending on your lot size, you can have made, And lot size, what is the lot size? Lot size is a value that determines the pip. So it means that he can make, she can make one pip, he can make one pip, but different profit. For example, right now, there are some people who ask me, how much did you make? I say, now I won't tell you how much I made. I'll just tell you how much pips I make. When I think about it, then I tell them the lot size. How much I made the two pips? No, what was the lot size? You can tell lot size. Because they know one lot size, it's one, it's 100 rand per pip. So meaning, if you make 10 lot size and you make the two pips, the mathematics are here. My calculus guy is here. If one lot size is one pip, if one lot size, like one lot is one $10 per pip. It means that if I'm trading one 10 lot size, me, I just need that thing to move even a little bit, then I'm fine. So that is why the richer get richer. Because unfortunately, the more money you've got, the more you can increase your lot size. So with $100, I can say you can make, you can take with the 0.10 lot size or 0.20 lot size, meaning that you are going to aim for like 20 rand, 30 rand, 40 rand per pip. So you are looking for more pips. You want the market to move more in that direction. But me, with the, even if I can put 10,000 rand, I'm looking for one lot size. So I'm dealing with one lot. I know that even if I get just get 10 pips, I'm fine for the day. I am pushing. So as a matter of fact, I funded the account $100.
First time.
I like the first time because obviously he blew the first time. Why did he blow? Is this thing of, that's what he told me, I know now. Humble yourself. The market will humble you. Will humble you. Well, take it easy. There's a demo. Demo is paper money. You practice them, even for a day or two. I check. So I told him to do a demo, but he didn't understand what I mean. He's like, I'm trying to take him down, and I'm not taking him down. I was taking him up, but he's up now. So say, any question?
I heard a myth like the demo market and the live market are different. Is it true or what?
The only difference about it is the slippage. Slippage, it means that on the live account, because of these guys are just scamming people, when you click buy on the demo, you buy now, it goes in now. On the demo, on the live, sometimes you find you buy. And 2 seconds, it takes, and then 2 seconds, sometimes it's going up. And then when you come in, it goes down. But those are a few brokers. And I'll tell you which brokers are the right ones.
Okay.
Full of scams. Those ones, they want people to blow their account. I don't like this one. Say, so, I'm fighting with them if I like this one. Anyone? Do I lose? Hey, Marina, they don't call me doctor for nothing. I got a degree, not a degree, but I'm an honorary degree, honorary doctorate, in a way. I've got one, I was honored. I'm the only African trader. By the way, I think people must remember. Okay, let me just talk about a lot of achievements. I won the best forex trader award in 2017. Two awards, the best institution and the best forex trader. Who have seen it? On my Instagram, you've seen it. I won the award. Of the whole of Africa, go whether you're in Nigeria, Chad, Ghana, I hit you 1 week. Go. The whole of Africa, not South Africa. I won that award. Now I'm going for the Asian one. Next year, Pakistan. This is number one. Number two, I've been honored with a doctorate by the University of Zululand. When they saw that a young man out of nowhere is writing a book of over 300 pages, 15 chapters, in text and all these financial things, making them look like small guys in front of them without any academic background. And on top of that, I've changed people's lives every single day in South Africa after text. I'm going to show you testimonials. Say whether there was a project or something here, I was going to show you over 1,000 testimonials. So many testimonials. If I got on my laptop, but I can show you them via like this testimonial, thousands of testimonials on my group. You must be on my group. You don't know my Telegram group. The largest group in Africa, but the largest group. So I've got so many achievements. So when you're taught by me, you must know that, you're taught by SS, a mafia, a gangster. I'm a trader, I'm just a